Hello and welcome. This is Dr. David Alter, health psychologist and neuropsychologist, with a question that I want to pose to you. What is it that novelty, uncertainty, ambiguity, and the unknown have to do with clinical hypnosis? Well, I'll be talking about exactly that in a workshop that'll span 4 days in January and February of 21 in a workshop entitled From Principle to Practice. In that workshop, we'll be covering, among other subjects, how it is that novelty and confusion and disorientation and uncertainty and ambivalence and more actually are the seeds for change, for positive change and growth. And we'll look at how we can use hypnotic skills and important hypnotic processes to facilitate activation of that uncertainty in the service of growth and development in your clients. I look forward to sharing those approaches with you. Thanks for checking in, and I'll be back in touch with you soon. Bye-bye.